likes for you.
Yeah.
He's very grateful for your money, and he appreciates your cheers. Your sympathy is ample for his needs. But there are more important things than resolution, cash or tears. Why not give him, say, a sample of your deeds? Why not give him, say, a sample of your deeds? It was for you he gathered knowledge and he sacrificed his youth. He won't forgive until his head was gray. But now they're killing him by inches because he thought the truth, and having thought it, he had the guts to say. And having thought it, he had the guts to say. Because truth's a kind of virtue that the ruling classes fear. By the foulest means to crush it, they have tried. It was for truth stones of hate were hurled at prophet and at seer. And for truth a gentleman was crucified. Aye, for truth a gentleman was crucified. Flag of liberty, the red, that he bravely kept it flying, was the button of his prime. But he keeps it flying yet in Peterhead. Yes, he keeps it flying yet in Peterhead. Will you suffer his destruction on that tyrant's battleground? Will you let the cussed wrong defeat a right? He's just one against an army. Are you going to see him down? Are you going to see him die without a fight? Are you going